guys, welcome back to my channel. Dum Dum here really messed up. She messed up the camera and then accidentally deleted her morning video. But I'm sure that you guys don't mind that because it's the same old washing of the face, whatever. So I'm gonna make up for that. So in tonight's video, it's gonna be the normal night routine, no extras, except for I'm gonna take off my makeup for you. And then, dun dun dun, today is the last day you'll be in my bathroom. Oh my god, this thing is, it's so small. It is so small. And Freckles definitely doesn't like it. And he's been peeing on the floor back here because he doesn't like it. I filmed something else this afternoon. Just straight up whimpered, came in here, just peed on the floor. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I need to invest a little green clean machine. Just so I can do this. God. He's got the old man cranks. Oh, and he's so, I just spoiled him. Nightgown, or it's not a gown, it's this little dress type thing. I don't know why it's cut so, maybe my boobs are just too big. I don't know. It's pretty revealing, but it is comfortable. And it's super short too. I think I got one just made poorly. Alright, so the next step I'm going to do, I'm taking the Boscia Clear Makeup Breakup Cooling Cleansing Oil, and we're going to get the rest of makeup out of the pores. I love this stuff. Okay, now we're going to rinse it. We'll start washing the face. Sit outside. But I am getting a little worried because I made an order 2 days ago at Ulta for my face wash, a new brush head, and some Morphe setting spray. And they sent me another email saying, please be patient. Oh my god, I'm gonna run out. Like, that is almost empty. The face wash is almost empty. I have some Boscia, but I don't know how much. I do have some Garnier something. Okay. That's... I'm off topic. Okay. Now we're going to do the Super Retinol... No, I'm not. I forget this every day. The Super Drops. I said 7 days. And by the way, I did do it this morning. I can't believe I did that. These brows are terrible. Terrible. Now my little brow lady's moving somewhere and she hasn't told us where because it's not official. Now I'm going with the retinol serum. All right. Now we'll go in with the Beauty Pie eye cream while that's settling into the skin. And now we'll go with the moisturizer, the Vitamin C moisturizer. Alright, so I've got stuff still trying to come up, but I don't know. It was hot and muggy today. Maybe that was it. Scarring hasn't disappeared yet. These are marks, but there's no bumps. To me, I don't worry so much if they're red marks, but when they're bumps, I'm like, alright, and that is it for tonight's video. I will not see you guys tomorrow morning. I will see you in my, I will see you in my next video though. If you've learned anything throughout this 7-day journey, please leave a comment down below. If you have questions, please leave that comment down below. I'll definitely help you. If you haven't subscribed, I would please ask you to consider subscribing. I really enjoy everyone that has. I'm looking forward to new people and actually engaging with some people. Make sure that you ring the bell to get your notifications. And I will see you guys in my next video. I love y'all so much. Bye.